सजानंद स्वाय महाराज ने जय, अक्षर पुरुषोत्तम महाराज ने जय, गुणाध्यान स्वाय महाराज ने जय, भगत जी महाराज ने जागा स्वाय महाराज ने, कृष्ण जी महाराज ने जय, सास जी महाराज ने जय, योग जी महाराज ने जय, काका जी महाराज ने जय, बप्पा जी महाराज ने जय, सात स्वाय महाराज ने जय, प्रोंक स्वाय महाराज ने जय, महान स्वाय महाराज ने जय, अक्षर व्यय स्वाय महाराज ने जय, जसभाय साहेब ने जय, प्रत्यक्ष धाम धाम मुक्त ने जय, प्रकट ब्रह्म स्वरूप जतिंकर अंकल महाराज ने जय, last couple week we have been celebrating Guru Purnima, Parikshit Bhai last week, Surat Bhai, Angie Ben talked about Guru's Mahima, and today we are celebrating in the physical divine presence of Dinkar Uncle. As yesterday Dinkar Uncle was saying when the Swami, two occasions, Guru Purnima and Guru Pragatidin. Those are the two days to get the blessings of the Guru and Raji Karwana Devas. And this is one of the day we are all so excited. We came up dressed up and with that zeal to please Dinkar Uncle and also seeing him after 2 weeks. આપણા સત્સંગમાં દિંકર અંકલ સ્પેસિફિકલી ઘણીવાર સમજાયું છે કે ગુરુ, સદગુરુ, પરમ ગુરુ, આદિગુરુ અને અનાદિગુરુ. આમ ગુરુ પૂર્ણિમા ઇઝ ધ સેલિબ્રેશન ઓફ વ્યાસ ભગવાન, વિચ ઇઝ દિંકર અંકલ સેઝ એન્ડ એક્સપ્લેન્સ અસ કે ઇઝ આદિગુરુ, બટ અનાદિગુરુ ઇઝ ગુણાધ્યાન સ્વામી. એન્ડ we are all part of the Gunatit Samaj. We are living in the satsang of Gunatit Parampara. And we are the most fortunate ones as we consider in our satsang that no doubt we got the Supreme God, but we got the most idol saint or the devotee of Supreme God, Gunatyan Swami, and his hierarchy. Maharaj has talked about in all the Vachanamrutas about the Gunatit qualities, and Gunatit and Swami lived in such a way that Maharaj is the Maharaj says that ke tamara vina maru pragatya nathi, and Gunatyan Swami is kehta apna vina maru astitva nathi. And Gunadhyan Swami has talked the supremacy of Maharaj as well as his own supremacy. And the only goal of this Gunatit Satpurush or Gunatit is that to make all of us Brahmroop and to keep in the service of Supreme God. And Gunadhyan Swami is saying that Gunatit vina ye koi Gunatit kari sake ne. So if we realize this, then we understand what we have got. And I remember my first meeting with Dinkar Uncle. This was in 91, in around June time. I think just before Kakaji's birthday, Dinkar Uncle visited after 86, first time to India. Vashikaka and Bharat Bhai had talked about Dinkar Uncle, but we didn't really understand and know. And this was in the morning. Vashikaka was doing Ma Puja. Dinkar Uncle was sitting the opposite to Kakaji's Murti in Tardev. And me, my dad went, and then went to bow down to Dinkar Uncle, and Vashikaka talked about me to Dinkar Uncle. And Guru asked me, ke, tu bahu intelligent chhe, ne? Vashikaka praised the emna bade. And I said, no, and he smiled. But after that, we had a sabha, and Kakaji Nasani Bajuma Dinkar uncle was sitting, and he made us, all of the youths, to say the prasangs or the memories of Kakaji, how we remembered Kakaji. And everyone, me, Pintu Bhai, Darshan Bhai, Chetan, Buddha, we talked about whatever the smritis we had. I talked about my prasang with Kakaji, about the rakhadi which I had hat kari, jid kari na mangi thi Kakaji agar, and Kakaji bandhi thi. And in that time, I prayed. Kai samjhan ki uka yatu ne, but I had read with Santonu and Vashikaka's Agnya, Vachanamrut, and Swami Nivato. And from that, I at least, with their grace and their understanding, had understood that Gunadhyan Swami is the idol and is the topmost idol, and that's what is our goal. And I still remember that day. I prayed to Dinkar Uncle ke apna jeva thavai eva ashirvad aapjo. And really speaking, itli kai kai samjhana nahi. And I know when I said that, I'm ghabramat jevu pan thai gayu ke what did I ask really. And then from that, this is the journey towards to knowing him, to understand him. But it is his grace. And I know during that trip, we stayed with Dinkar uncle in Tardev. Bapu amne badana vartman kakaji ni rumma badana levdaiva, and Guru blessed us, he hugged us, badani photo padata. And I remember still at that time, like whenever we took a photo with Dinkar uncle, he would start doing dhun. And that impacted me so much that anytime someone is taking, I'm taking photo or I'm being taken a photo, dhun starts, because that's what he made that impression at that time. I remember like Darshan Bhai had gone on a trip with Dinkar uncle on Vichran, and he told about this prasang that they were going, I think in Samadiyada area or Gujarat, and there was a big stone in the middle of the road, and everyone would just go on the side. Gaadi ma jaye, pan gaadi side ma laine jata rahe. Le Darshan Bhai pan evu j kehru. The guru ki do upar hai. Gaadi ubhi rakhi. Pachi e pote utrya. Darshan pan ayo. Ke asu kar. He tried to push the stone out of the road so it becomes easier for everyone and nobody has to go like this thing. And Darshan told me, what type of this person is? I'm like, like everyone is going, but this is what, right? Ke norm karta je juda hoy, and this is just small hints of how this Satpurush is different. And I remember going my first trip to US here, when I came here, we had a shibir in New Jersey, and after the shibir, I went with Dinkar uncle at Raju uncle's place. And Raju uncle was driving, Dinkar uncle was sitting, and I and Sheetal were in the back. And there was someone going to give us a ride from Raju uncle's place to my auntie's place. And we were going near that, emna ghara gade ek moto lake jevu chhe. So tyan gadi rasta ma jata jata ek nanu turtle hatu in the middle of the road. Avdu jatu, okay? And guru e joyu dur thi, ekle Raju uncle ne ubha raha ke ubha raha. And he got off. And I didn't even have that understanding, and I was just sitting in the back. He took out his handkerchief, he took that small turtle in his hand, put the cloth on it, and then took it on the side, and tyangadi je ghas hatu niche am jay pani ma e taraf e baju muki dida. And this is reflecting back, this is 91, this is in 2000 I am coming here. So it's the same thing. He is consistent, he is amazing, right? And apan badhane khabar je ke ana hoy to satsang ma badhani habit thai gayi ke ghar ma machhar ke kai jivdu aave to glass muki bar kaad. But this is how he impacts that thing. I was remembering just about a year back, we had a meeting, Sapan bhai, me, Ketan bhai, Pintu bhai with Dinkar uncle, and we were talking about something. And then Guru said, see, my sabhav is like this. Ke koi jeev che, એની જરા પણ એક પણ આમ એક નાની પણ ભાવના છે કે મારે ભગવાનને રાજી કરવા છે કે ભગવાન માટે જીવવું છે કે કાંઈ પણ કરવું છે, તો એનો મને એક વાળ પણ દેખાતો હશે, ડૂબતો હશે, તો હું એને ખેંચી લઈશ. ધીસ ઇઝ હિઝ આઈ મીન્સ વી વેર ફોર્ચ્યુનેટ દેટ ઇઝ ટોકિંગ ટુ અસ એન્ડ ઇઝ ટોકિંગ અબાઉટ હિઝ ગ્લોરી ઓર હિઝ સ્ટાઇલ એન્ડ દેટ્સ વોટ વી હેવ ગોટ. કે ગુણાત્યાન સ્વામી પણ એટલા દયાળુ હતા કે ભાઈ એક ભિખારી હતો, ફકીર હતો, કે અલ્લાહ તો એવું કંઈક રહેમ કરે એવું, હા નૂર દે, હા અલ્લાહ હોય તો નૂર દે, રાઈટ, એવું કંઈક. સો હી વોઝ પ્રેઇંગ એન્ડ ગુણાત્યાન સ્વામી વોઝ જસ્ટ વોકિંગ બાય એન્ડ ગુણાત્યાન સ્વામી બ્લેસીસ હિમ એન્ડ હી સ્ટાર્ટ્સ ધ હી હેઝ ધ વિઝન. બટ એને કંઈ જ નહોતું કર્યું, હી ડિન્ટ ડુ એનીથિંગ, બટ હી જસ્ટ પ્રેડ એન્ડ હી વોઝ સો ગ્રેશિયસ કે ભાઈ એને ખબર નથી કે કોની આગળ એ પ્રાર્થના કરે છે, બટ ગુણાધ્યાન સ્વામી સેઝ કે આઈ નો હુ આઈ એમ, રાઈટ, એન્ડ દેટ્સ હાઉ દિંકર અંકલ ઇઝ. વી મે નો હેમ વિથ વોટ એવર કેપેસિટી વી નો ઓર વી અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ હેમ ઓર વોટ એવર વી આર ટ્રાઇંગ ઇન અ સ્મોલ વે ટુ પ્લીઝ હિમ, બટ હી નોઝ વોટ હી ઇઝ એન્ડ વી નો ફ્રોમ ધ બ્લેસિંગ્સ ઓફ કાકાજી, કે કાકાજી કે ભાઈ તમે એવા ગુણાતીત સ્વરૂપ છો કે તમે એવા નિષ્કામીના પણ એવા. આઈ રિમેમ્બર ધીસ ઇન 92, હી હેડ જસ્ટ કમ ફ્રોમ છપૈયા ટ્રીપ એન્ડ ઇન વી વેર ઇન હરિધામ એન્ડ હી વોઝ વોકિંગ આઉટ ફ્રોમ અનિર્દે સ્વામીજીને મળીને આવ્યા હતા, આઈ વેન્ટ એન્ડ મેટ હિમ. સો વી વર વોકિંગ બેક ટુ યોગી આશ્રમ એન્ડ હી સેડ કે વશિકા કહે છે ને આ જીવ માટે એવો સત્સંગ સંકલ્પ કર્યો છે કે સાધક તરીકે જીવે, તો કે આપણે એવી પ્રાર્થના કરવી છે કે એના એને સપનામાં પણ એવું કોઈ સ્ત્રીનો કે એવો ભાવ ના આવે. કે ઇમેજિન ઓલા એ તો બિચારાએ કરી નથી કઈ એવી ભાવના, બટ હી સેડ દેટ યુ પ્રે આઈ વિલ પ્રે દેટ, કે એને એવું ભાવ. એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ હિઝ ગ્રેસનેસ, વોટ કેન વી ડિફાઈન એટ, આઈ મીન્સ. એન્ડ કાકાજી સેઝ દેટ કે દિનકર અંકલ વી આર સો બ્લેસ, સો હેપી વિથ યુ, કે વોટ એવર યુ વોન્ટ વી કેન, કે વોટ ડુ વી ઓફર. એન્ડ ઇફ યુ રિમેમ્બર ગુણાધ્યાન સ્વામી ઇઝ સેઈંગ ટુ ભગતજી મહારાજ લાઈક કે ભાઈ અમે તમારાથી એટલા રાજી કે તમે જે માંગો એ આપીએ. એન્ડ કાકાજી ઇઝ ટોકિંગ ટુ દિનકર અંકલ કે તમે એવા અમને રાજી કર્યા છે. એન્ડ વી નો લોટ ઓફ ધ પ્રસંગ્સ, ધ ફ્લાઇટ, ધી સત્સંગ, ધ ગોઈંગ બિહાઇન્ડ ઓલ ધ ડિવોટીઝ, હેલ્પિંગ આઉટ ઇન ધ સ્મોલેસ્ટ વે. એન્ડ વી નો સ્વામીજી ઓલ્સો લાઈક હી ટોક્સ રાઈટ અબાઉટ દિંકર અંકલ. આઈ એમ ટોકિંગ અબાઉટ બિકોઝ ધીઝ આર ધી ઓથેન્ટિક વી પીપલ હુમ વી સી હિમ હાઈલી, વી હાઈલી રિસ્પેક્ટ ધેમ એન્ડ વી વેલ્યુ દેર વર્ડ્સ એન્ડ દે હેવ સ્ટેમ્પ્ડ ઇટ રિપીટેડલી. I remember a couple years back, I think it was Swamiji's Mahotsav, and there was about 150 dot lakh jeva haribhakto bada same baitha che, and he's talking in his blessings and he's making Dinkar uncle stand up and he's saying ke aa tamara adarsh che, aa apna adarsh che, aa mara adarsh che, and he's saying ke tame emne odkhi rakhjo in this big huge sabha, 150,000 people. He's making Dinkar uncle stand up. Dinkar uncle has an asan next to Sahib Dada at that. And he makes him stand up and he says, recognize him. He tries that. And I know a couple, 2 years back in Canada, he talked about, in an amazing way, about Dinkar uncle. I remember even from Suradam, he said, ke Dinkar uncle e Yogi ji Maharaj nu evu swarup che, ne sevi lejo and... But here in this Canada Shibir, he's talking about that when I see Dinkar uncle, I remember Gunatyan Swami. I remember Yogi Ji Maharaj. He says that he lives zero tipan, like whatever. He so lives such an humble humility that, like Bapa ne ek prasang che, ke Bapa na pag koi ke joya ane ke tambe bahu mota સાધુ થશો કે રહેવા દો એવું ના બોલાય. એન્ડ હી કવર્સ હિઝ ફૂટ એન્ડ વી સી દિંકર અંકલ સ્ટાઇલ ઇઝ સચ દેટ હી લિવ સો ઇન અ સટલ વે. હી હેઝ સુપ્રીમ પાવર, ભગવાનને ધારીને જીવે છે, ભગવાન કહે એમ જીવે છે, એ કે એમ ભગવાન કરે છે, એન્ડ હી લિવ્સ ઇન સચ અ way that you cannot recognize him. Or bhule chuke koi mane odkhi gi to unknowingly also someone knows me that I am this Gunatit. Then he lives in that way, and we are all so fortunate that he has graced us and picked us individually to keep in his company. And I don't know what we would have done, what we have done, or what we can do to even to fulfill this thing. I mean, like to repay it or to give it back. And we just pray that Dinkar Uncle, your Amrut Parv is coming. I know you want to serve Guruji, Swamiji, Sahib Dada, who is coming. And but our goal, all of us here, is to please you. I remember, like, it was Guru Purnima and Niyamni Ekadashi hati, and I was asking Dinkar Uncle ke bhai su niyam leo. He behaved as if he didn't listen, or he didn't give a direct answer on it. And he talked about my grandmother, my mom's mom, health and all that. And I said, okay, Guru Zucha. And then in a week, they were going to Canada, Pankaj Uncle and all that. And we had done some booking of the hotel and all those things going on. And all that thing was done when the checking in and all. And Guru said, without anything about asking or saying, he said, beta, apno ek ad niyam. Surat bhave jivu. And if you see, his life is full of surat bhav. Ke hari bhakto mate, even sathi mukto sathe, Bharat bhai, Vashi bhai, Guruji, he lives in that surat bhav. Ke jevo kakaji no gun to, ke maharaj no gun che surat bhav no. That's what we observe it in Dinkar Uncle. And we want to pray to Dinkar Uncle. Dinkar Uncle, yes, we little bit understand what your glory is, but we have, I'm talking about myself, I have no capability, but I know you say that, but don't worry about that. See the Sangh whom you have achieved, whom we have met. And we want to pray that we truly live in that consciousness that with your Sabandh we are Brahmaswarup. And whoever comes front of us, e wo Brahmani Murti manai, Akhand Divya manai, Mathano Mugad manai, Apnu evu Swarup manai, and emni evi Mahatmati, Apne Raji Karva, khub khub ame evi seva kari sakye, ej apna charne prarthna. Sajan Swamara.